Gabe Johnson pass complete to number 19, Mitchell Holt. Seth Vision, your carrier. Mitchell Holt's on fire tonight. Gabe Johnson pass intended for number 45, Seth Vision. Seth Vision wrapped up in the back. Johnson. Pass complete. And the Creek fumble on the play. Gabe Johnson with the key. Pass complete to number 19. And with 43 seconds to go, first and Myers pass complete to number 33, Paul Brown. And Myers pass complete to number. Myers pass. Quarterback keeper met by the pack of Panthers. No. A flip carry to number 19. Pass complete to number 19. Your ball carrier caught in the backfield by number 61. Wow, they tried again. Panthers, it looks like they've held them on the extra. Point is up and good. Panther pass. Fantastic open field. No flag on the play. That'll stand. Paul Brown picks off. Give us the number 28. Logan Edwards brought down by number 27, Mason. Boy, oh boy, that was close. Miller again, you're... Miller again, your carrier. Ford, maybe one. Pass incomplete for the Panthers. That one was good. So the Myers handoff. And the extra point attempt is no good. pass complete. There we go, Derek. And towering punt from the Beavers. Vision your carrier makes his way out the left side. Hit by a number. Seth busts loose a big carry. That means the rubber match is Friday night here at Care Flight Field, as your Springboro Varsity Panthers will take on the Beavers from Creek.